Greetings, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. We just went over this bridge. Well, before that we fought a Phantom Sentry, which is pretty difficult. Went over this bridge. Oh, I think we need a little healing going on here. Let's top everyone off, especially Lucia. Just not a lot of points anyway, so that works for me. So let me just I try not to save like crazy, but just since we're all healed up and we're in a good spot now. Hold on a second. Okay. Continuing. Oh, another cave. Okay, we're on top, so we can't really go anywhere, right? Okay. There's a chest up there. And there's monsters right here. Where are these things? Since we're all pretty not that great on magic levels, just attack. Physically. Even though Lucia stinks with that staff. Good, one down. See what I mean? Sweet. Okay, Jean needs some serious healing. I hope there's not another big boss battle because we're not going to survive it. We just don't have... We don't have the mana. And I don't have anything to replenish our mana with. We used that in the previous boss battle and I couldn't... They didn't sell it at the shop, so... Sucks for us. You know, let's have him attack. Hero's not gonna die this battle, so. But, didn't really matter anyway. Okay. Yeah. He's got so few hit points. I don't like him hanging out at 52 like that, even though he's actually not that far away from his max. It just. Trying to keep the guy alive, you know? Chest. 657 silver. Oh, so we've got two ways. Let's try the first one. Oh, we can't go in there? I thought it was just a shadow of something. Hello? Our game's frozen? Okay, we're back. Only got in one fight. Yeah, apparently that's... I don't know. It's down there. Okay, so we have one way to go. Two of us are not quite up to full right now. But we're still pretty high, so. I'm not sure which ones are more damaging, so. I'll just go for these frog snake things. Oh, Oh, Lucia's up to something. Oh, she just got hit. Okay, her hit points didn't go up. I guess Mystic Defender is... she's powering up. That must be what it is. Not that we need her to do that. Yeah, that one. Cool. I'm thinking maybe I should just top off. And just a general topping off, yeah. He's really low on mana. Not liking it. Not liking it one bit. Okay. Save there in case we freeze again. It's never happened. It's weird. Well, now we're down below. So now we go through here. Interesting. And under there. And in here. Made it kind of far. I hate when they flank us like this. We have Lamina use a spell just because. Oh, she got rid of one in 3 hits. Good job. They love to hit Lucia as she's trying to come up with a spell. Mystic Defender again. My god, it's so useless. I wonder if we'll ever get to control her as a character. Like, actually control her. Your history. Heal hero only. Alright, so we're heading down this way. And up in here. Up in here, up in here. Are we? Wait, which way were we going? I'm confused now. I don't know if I'm going back. So I hope we're headed the right way. Oh, we are, because that's different. And that's a way out. Hey, chest! 291 silver. I'm going to save again. Sorry, guys. I hate when games freeze. I'll probably forget soon. I don't think we can get down that way. Okay, yes. Seeing if this way will bring us somewhere. We're going back down the mountain, apparently. Ronfar's leveling up again. Well, that guy's way ahead of us. Lamina? Oh, we've got to level any magic up now. We can do ice or flame. Well, how about... since he's so far behind in levels, how about we heal up his magic? Ooh, he learned a new spell, Squall. His magic's behind everyone else, so let's heal up Wind again. I don't like the chance line. And one more time for Wind. Chance or dance? Dance. Hit points. Ranfar's just so low, but Lamina's really low. Hero, I try to keep him at close to full, so let's throw another Calm Litany. If we don't get to a statue or something or like that soon, we're gonna have to start dipping into our herbs. I want to take a look at this squall. I forgot. Flip by Wind. Didn't we have something like that, Flip by Wind, before? Oh. Alright, so we're going this way. Back out. It's a pretty small one. Chest! Who throws these things all over? Oh, we got a starlight. You know, I think I'm going to immediately give that to Ranfar. I'm not going to have him use it yet. But just in case we really need some healing. A good amount of herbs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Maybe I should give a couple to Ranfar since he has no magic right now. Well, almost no magic. Continuing. Okay, we all got banged up here, especially Hero. And, well, Lucia didn't get banged up, but, just because he ran around defending all the time. Okay, we can only do that one more time. Hero's only 3 points behind, the rest of us are at full saving. Going this way. Going down. Back this way. Oh, and we're out? Hey, hey, well, we still gotta go down. What's up there, though? Goes on the other side. Oh, can we cross that? Looks like some kind of ravine or something. Oh, I got these things. I hate these things. We're stronger now. I really want our magic back. My god. That's right, Ronfar still has a starlight. Oh, nice! One down, awesome. Let's defoliate this freaking thing. I'm having her just use her magic because she's pretty useless with the staff. And when she runs out, she runs out. That went pretty well. But we can go up here. What the hell is up here? I think we're supposed to go down though. But I really want to see where this goes. Ooh! Dung beetles. Nasty. Oh man, they all go first. And they're all hitting Hero. At least three hits bring it down. Oh, come on, it dodged twice. Oh, you're awesome. Thanks, Ruby. Maybe I should heal Hero, but... Let's see if we can just get rid of it. Only two left. Oh boy! Oh wow. Let's mess with Lucia today. Since Ronfar is so low, I'm going to use an herb for Hero. Or two. He has nothing here, so... Good enough. I don't know about Lucia. I use one on Lucia. She's got an extra one. It'll be nice, even though all you do is run around and defend and cast Mystic Defender now. This might be a one-way trip. I might have to restore. I don't know if I'm gonna make it all the way back. Just wanna see what's here. If I find a statue, I'm gonna be really freaking happy. Yeah. hit so hard. See ya. I could see more of this before fighting every 2 seconds. Goes back down. Ugh. Oh, okay. Well, the baboons aren't that bad. Should finish off the flytrapper thing first. I'm really just gonna have her defend. She's really no good physically. Sweet. That's so helpful. My god. It must be whatever spell she just learned from whatever levels she went up that we're not allowed to know. She goes up another level. Whenever that happens, she'll be casting something else, I guess. Guessing. She might have cast something else. I wonder what that would have been. Another defender? Or something else? It would make sense to cast it 2 rounds in a row. Okay, so this goes back down. Oh look, there's a town across there. I don't know if we can get over there though. Can we go around? No. What's up here? What's this way? Oh, nothing. Oh, that's a dead end. Damn. Okay. Okay, yeah, dead end. Let's go this way. Okay, back down here. Oh, look at that. Interesting. I can't see enough at once to know where I'm supposed to go. Okay. Ronfar can only cast one more. Ha! We get just automatically killed. Frickin' A! I don't know where I am. Where am I? We'll find out next episode. I don't know if I'm supposed to be here yet. I think I was supposed to go back down the mountain first. But let's check this out and then we'll go back. Thanks for watching. See you next time and bang bang boogie and don't stop the boogie.